Grandma owned a pool of excuse and smoked cigars. When she wasn't playing pool, she took bets behind the bar. She didn't take any lip, take no guff, and you didn't want to hear her say she finally had enough. She never thought that she would settle down. Too much work to keep a man around. She didn't want family care to keep a house. What she didn't count on was Edgar coming around. Grandma Jean was lean, she wasn't mean. Fair and reasonable was all she'd ever been. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was lean, my Grandma Jean. Well, Edgar had to beg her to let him come around. Maybe see a movie or take her into town. The day that she told him she's carrying his twins. The day that old Edgar says the story just begins. Grandma Jean was lean, she wasn't mean. Fair and reasonable was all she'd ever been. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was lean, my Grandma Jean. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was lean, my Grandma Jean. Tattooed on her left bicep, or maybe just a sign that read, "Don't do anything you may regret." Grandma Jean was lean, she wasn't mean. Fair and reasonable was all she'd ever been. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was lean, my Grandma Jean. She'd ever been. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was a rock and roll mama, a boogie woogie queen. She was lean, my Grandma.